going to appoint a temporary chairman. We'll get to the election of a permanent chairman a little later in the program, but I'm going to turn the program over now. Temporary Chairman Barry Fleming. Thank you.
Good morning. Welcome to Augusta. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you for being here. Thank you, Brian. All right, we have, while the counting is going on, we have one candidate for Governor of Georgia to reign to speak to us. I do want to, for a second, though, take a point of personal privilege for the chair. I appreciate you all allowing me to do this job for you today, but I want to tell you, when they asked me to do it, my first question was, why come Randy Evans doesn't want to do it anymore? And I called Randy, and I tell you what he told me. And I've always been impressed with the guy, and I was even more impressed after talking to him. He said, Barry, I've done it for 15 or more years. I've enjoyed it, but we need a lot of folks involved in this party. And I have a great job as national committeeman. You'll do a great job. Folks, when I wanted to learn how to do this job and brush up on it, I went back and watched YouTube videos of Randy doing this job as convention chair. Randy, stand up one more time and let him thank you for all the years that you've given to this party. Randy Evans. Great Republican. Now it's my privilege to bring to you our last candidate for governor of Georgia, our lieutenant governor, Casey Cagle. Casey?
Thank you very much, Barry.